Like money. Yeah, you know what it is. It's been 2 or 3 years.
I know,
right?
I meant it, right?
I know, man. Listen here. It's all good, though. You know I'm maintaining.
You looking good, though, baby.
I mean,
boy.
Whatever.
Let's get started.
All right, well, I'm with you.
No doubt. No doubt.
Here's my number right here.
This Cardi frames was as clear as a camera lens. He hardly changed, now was near in comparison. We joked about how police choked him out, and he claimed as far as fame I had enough to bust an Oprah's mouth. In other words, I was up in clout. And from the curb I need to pull a Larry Bird, for I'm up and out. Without a sound, snatched my Guinness off the ground. Rose up, gave him a pound, I told homie hold it down. Figure Friday I could call him. Woke up early Wednesday morning. Flew a chicken from New Orleans. Guy, he was fly. Him and I was the same. A Gemini with a style that symbolizes his name. Garly train. He can camouflage in any terrain. Party frames. We go back like Bartles and James. It's a shame, cause they say his baby mama's to blame. But nonchalantly I refrain, cause it constantly changed from close range. Somebody please slowly explain that they just wanted some Jews. Why they ain't go for the chain? That they just wanted some news. They could've left them in his hands. But no, they just left the nigga breathless. Bang. I had to swallow, reaching out for my water bottle, trying to figure what nigga wine by who. Then, before you know it, the other voice told that it was homie from the old clique I just seen this spoke with.
Still remains.